big guns, if you will. And here's a backhander in the glove of Gibson, and a penalty coming up to the Ducks. And quickly, Scheifele jumps in. And he and Ryan Strome exchange right hands. Strome fought three times last season as a Duck. This is his first tilt of the season. And he does very well against Mark Scheifele.
He landed one right on the button there. I'm not sure the original penalty call was against. It was going against the Ducks. And you saw Kyle Connor.